So Matthew, what inspired you to found the First Street Foundation?
Well, I originally out of school started working at BlackBerry and was there for an extremely long time. And then at the end of that, found myself working at the Weather Channel. And while I was at the Weather Channel, I worked with 220 odd meteorologists and climatologists and was really immersed in the science around what was happening. And with that kind of understanding and passion, I left weather, I started something new and I wanted to figure out how to use kind of these for-profit skills that I had developed in the nonprofit sense to help others. And that's where we came up with this idea around First Street and really trying to figure out the way to take physical climate risks. So those ideas of flood, fire, heat, and drought, and transform it into something that people can understand. So kind of take it out of the peer-reviewed research in the academia language and turn it into tools that, you know, everyday Americans can use and understand with understanding risk itself.